this is uni. We know all of you like field trips, but COVID. So what? Virtual guests are here. Fifth grade, AP Lang, and a whole lot more. We got the scoop, Jets.
Students had to read the book Thank You for Arguing by Jane Heinrichs for their summer reading. The course is heavily involved around the topic of rhetoric and argumentation and persuasion. And so his book really goes into a lot of concepts and why we argue and how we can win arguments and whatnot. And so he does free video chats with students, and I wanted to provide my students with the opportunity to meet the author and to hear from him and ask him questions. I think they enjoyed it. They were smiling in the video chat. We had to do it in the evening and seemed happy the next class when we talked about it.
I like that he tried to communicate with the students in a friendly mode. And he was kind of funny, and he explained things that might be difficult to understand very easily, and I appreciated that very much.
I think he liked us as well. We came prepared, so we did learn tricks from him, so we did use those tricks as well to build our own ethos, and we had a beautiful background with his book title. Anytime you can get to know an author and get to pick their brain, he is a leader in this topic. He studied it, so to be able to just ask somebody who is an expert about something is a really great opportunity for anyone to learn about his book and his process of writing. The information's not out there.
If I have another opportunity like this, I would very appreciate to participate in it.
At the end, we took a picture with him, which was really fun, using Korean hearts, and he really liked that. And he invited us to contact him again next year because he's had really good experience with us.
The fifth graders talk with authors Remy Lai, Grandpa Chan, and Grandma Marina. Let's hear what they have to say about this experience.
The most interesting part of it was when, like, because of this COVID thing, we can't even, like, go out and do stuff with our friends. Also, we can't really walk around the room. So Ms. Morset told us the online thing. So I think it was very fun and cool to meet a famous person.
I think that the interesting part of the meeting, it would be probably like when they were like speaking Portuguese in different languages and like not in English, because this is like an international school and it's like pretty weird to like speak in Korean and other types of languages.
있나요?
아니요. We asked Remy Lai questions about why she wrote that book and where she got the inspiration from, and I think that was a big help for our choices about our jobs in the future.
I liked that they answered all of the questions and they answered it like really detailed. I think it was like pretty good, and I think we should try this again, maybe with more guests, and yeah.
Big thank you to all the guest speakers who took their time to meet up with our DI students. Field trips are back, but we hope to meet more guest speakers in the future too. Bye!